the European Union, ladies had to give up their jobs in the civil service. So nurses, secretaries,